subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.
The rainy season essay for children. The rainy season comes after the summer. It starts in July and ends in September. The sky is overcast with black clouds. The southwest monsoon winds start blowing and comes over the seas. It contains huge quantity of water vapors which condense into cloud and comes down as rain. The rainy season removes the heat of summer. It provides the plenty of water, crops and vegetables grow. It rains off and on. Ponds, tanks, wells, rivers are filled with water. Nature looks lively and beautiful. Trees and fields look green. The rainbow appears in the sky. Peacocks dance in joy. The farmers become busy in their fields. A good many beautiful and sweet smelling flowers bloom. Vegetables are available in plenty. The car festival, Ganesh Puja and Rakhya Bandhan are celebrated. Sometimes due to heavy rainfall, the river overflows and the flood occur. The flood washes away the house, crops, cattle and people. Roads become muddy. People cannot get out without an umbrella or raincoat. Though it is painful season, yet it is blessing for all disguise. The friends, आपन को केमती लगला कमेंट करी कहतु भल लगे गोटे लाइक कर दियंतु। धन्यवाद।